So I have the number 235. And we can think of that as two hundreds. We have a two in the hundreds place, so two hundreds. Three tens, we have a three in the tens place, so three tens. And five ones, we have a five in the ones place. And over here, I've actually drawn it out with that many boxes. This is 235 boxes. So you have two groups of 100 boxes, so this is two hundreds. Then we have three tens, one, two, three. And then we have five ones. Now let's try some interesting things here. So what happens if I were to add 10 here? Well, adding 10, we're just adding 110. We're just adding 110. So if we add 110, what's going to happen? Well, over here, I need to add one more 10. I gotta add this 10. So what's it going to look like? Well, that the next 10 is gonna look like this. Let me see if I can draw it pretty fast. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So I just added a 10. So what does that leave us with? Well, if I had three tens and I have one more 10 now, now I'm going to have four tens. Now I'm going to have four tens. Let me do that in that yellow color. So now I'm going to have four tens. I'm still going to have five ones. Five ones. I'm still going to have five ones. I'm not adding any ones there. So I'm still going to have five ones. And I'm still going to have two hundreds. I'm not adding any hundreds there. So I'm still going to have two hundreds. Two hundreds. So now it's going to be two hundreds plus four tens plus five ones. Two hundreds plus four tens plus five ones. Well, what's that going to be? Well, two hundreds plus four tens plus five ones, 245. Let's do one more. Instead of adding a 10, let's add 100. So let's do that. Let me see if I can clear all this stuff out. So instead of adding 10, let's add 100 here. So I'm going to add, so plus, let's add 100. I'll let you do it in yellow and in blue. So I'm adding 100, zero tens, and zero ones. So I'm essentially just adding 100. So this is going to be equal to, so plus 100. So plus 100. So what's that going to get me? Well, let me draw it out here. Let me copy and paste. I have two hundreds before, but now I'm going to add 100. So let me just copy that and let me paste it. So now, how many hundreds do I have? How many hundreds do I have now? Well, now I have 1, 2, 3 hundreds. I have 300s. So over here, I had 200s. I'm adding one more 100 right over here. So now I have 300s. Over here, I could say that now I have 300s. Now, are the number of tens, have they changed? No, I had three tens before, and I'm not adding tens this time, so I'm still going to have three tens. And I had five ones before, and I'm not adding any more ones, so I still have five ones. So I have 335, which is the same thing as three hundreds plus three tens plus three tens plus five ones.